Prime core, fully seated. Activity levels at 35.72, 36.18, 37.95. No sign of chimeric transformation.
Understood. The particle gun is online and ready to fire. Whenever you're ready.
Let's begin.
Restraints.
Well then, have the next candidates been chosen?
Yes, they have. But they're not from our usual channels. They're two new officers who just joined Criminal Affairs. They're Captain Max's children. The twin orphans he took in. I've seen their test results, and frankly, Doctor, none of our other candidates come close. I've already taken the liberty of filing for their transfer to Neuron.
I understand.
Thank you.
Brenda. Where are the two new candidates now?
Doctor, we've just received reports from the police of a confirmed gate opening in Central City. All available officers have been sent to investigate. I assume the twins are no different.
Hmm. That will do. Let's consider this their field test.
But, sir, we haven't even briefed them on the project.
Never mind that. If they were to fail now, we couldn't use them anyway. Brenda, humankind no longer has any more time to waste on useless formalities.
Attention! We've got several eyewitness reports of gate openings in Central City, Zone 36. All officers, ensuring civilian safety is your top priority. If you see any aberrations, take them out and keep the damage from spreading. Repeat. Calling all officers en route to Grand Avenue. Watch out for abandoned vehicles on the highway. The area has been designated Red Shift Level D. We've confirmed reports of civilian aberration. We have approval from the Union to use lethal force on any aberrations. Exercise your best judgment when engaging these targets. That is all.
This is Akira, Howard. I've just arrived on scene. HQ, do you read me? There's too many aberrations to count. They've blocked off the highway. I guess we're looking at multiple gates along the road. It must be spreading to everyone passing through. There's too many of them to handle. I need backup now.
This is HQ. We're concentrating our firepower on Central City at the moment. Special Ops Bureau's orders. We will send over whoever we can once things have calmed down. Hold tight until then.
What? You've got to be kidding me! Damn it! Stop backup. We're done. You can hear me, right? Where the hell are you? Come on, get over here! Now!
See you. Give me a hand, will you?
Oh, it's the wheels.
I can't move. Come with me. The chopper's this way.
Take this. It'll heal you right up.
Do you read me? Come on, where are you?
I know that voice. They went to check out the crash site. Eyes open out there.
Thank you. How you doing? Just stay with me.
My leg. It's my damn leg. I can't move like this.
Gate? Who's there?
Come in, PD-025. Corruption levels just shot up over there. What's going on?
We're engaging hostile targets. But whatever they are, we can't see them.
Can't see them? Are you sure it's not just an aberration hidden somewhere? Whatever they are, get out of there now. That is all.
Wait, hey! Don't you hang up on me! Damn! How are we supposed to fight something we can't even see? This is real bad. I don't know how we're gonna make it.
Time, huh?
Dad?
Better put the reunion on hold.
Max, you must let them use the Legatus.
Wait a minute, Commander! What the hell are you saying?
You cannot expect them to fight Chimeras on their own. This is an order, Captain. Don't worry about calibration. I've already loaded their personnel data into those devices.
If you say so. Captain, are you serious?
What is this thing?
That thing. We'll let you use a legion of your own. Really hoped you two wouldn't get caught up in all this. Damn it, Commander. Now don't go dying on me.
later.
That's the Legion. Part weapon, part partner. It saved my ass plenty of times.
This is so weird. It's like I'm feeling everything it feels.
That means it's working. So I'm guessing you can see that thing in front of you now, too. That ugly son of a bitch is what we call a Chimera. The Ark's not so public enemy number one.
Chimera? The Ark's enemy?
The device we gave you is a Legatus. Experimental counter-chimeric weaponry. It's what connects us to the Legion. That connection is why you can see the Chimeras now. On top of that, it's got memo-taking apps, navigational aids, you name it. I've got Solitaire on mine. It's really good.
Is this really the time to be geeking out, Jin? Listen, the Legion's wired to attack Chimeras all on its own. Think of yourselves as lion tamers, huh? Just keep your hands on the whip, and you'll be fine.
Look out, though. Legions aren't always the safest tool in the box. Keep them out too long and they overheat, which makes them cranky. And you do not want to see a cranky Legion.
Trust me, your old man knows that from experience.
Well, lucky for our dear captain, the Legatus' limiter keeps them from going from cranky to murderous.
All right, you two. Focus.
Seems stronger than the others. I don't know how much longer we can keep our footing here. Let's finish this up quick.
Are you okay? You nearly gave me a heart attack.
Are you sure you've never used a Legion before? You're already way better at it than Max.
I'm standing right here, Alicia. But I gotta admit, that was something. Damn thing moved like it was a part of your body.
Okay. Copy that. Understood.
Well, that seems to be all of them. We'd better get back to HQ.
All right, you two are coming with us. I'll try to explain all this later.
I've been waiting for you. You two have been chosen to join our special task force. Neuron. We've already cleared your transfers from criminal affairs. This is an order from the Union itself. Consider it a promotion you can't turn down.
An order from the Union?
Wait a minute, Commander. I'm still the captain around here. And these two... they're my kids. You couldn't have run this by me before?
Desperate times, Max. Captain or not, surely you understand the position humankind is in. I understand how you must feel. But I need you to be flexible.
Ah, shit.
Well then, I'll give you the short explanation. As you know, humanity faces the very real threat of extinction. Most believe this is due to mass corruption from the gates. But the truth is, there are worse dangers, which the Union finds prudent to keep classified. Dangers from beyond the gates. Invaders from a dimension outside our own. Chimeras. Like the ones you've just seen for the first time. They're invisible to the naked eye, but they cast a dimensional shadow in certain circumstances. That's how we were able to detect them in the first place. But still, we were powerless to stop them. Meanwhile, the Chimeras dragged countless victims back to their dimension. Their corruption tainted the land itself. With most of the planet uninhabitable, we survivors fled here, to this artificial island we call the Ark. We thought we were safe, and we were for a while. But as you know all too well, it didn't last. At this rate, all of humankind will be pulled into the Chimera's dimension. We're facing down the end of the world. But I refuse to accept such a fate for our species. Through blood, sweat, and years of research, we finally made it. The ultimate counter-chimeric weapon. By neurologically syncing captured Chimeras with human operators, we established control and made powerful allies. I'm referring, of course, to the Legions. The Legions gave you your first look at the dangers we truly face, but also a taste of the pinnacle of human ingenuity. But of course, not just anyone can use them. Only a precious few people have the natural faculties to synchronize with the Legion. People like you. I'm sure this is a lot for you to process right now, but your species needs you. Your species chose you. The two of you hold the future of humankind in your hands. We're counting on you. And now, I hand you over to him.
Well, it's been a while, huh? Your dad told me you'd join the police, but I never imagined we'd see you here in Neuron. But growing up with Max around, it's no surprise you turned out tough. Now that you guys are here, let me officially welcome you to the team. Oh, you should have seen Max's face when he found out you were coming. But between us, I think he's happy you're here. There's only 5 of us right now, but there are more candidates waiting for the ARI to make more Legions. I know the Commander talks a lot of gloom and doom, but relax. More help is on the way. Eventually. Anyway, first things first. It's time to get to know your Legion. There's a train room downstairs. We'll go there and work on your fundamentals. I'll call the others. Max isn't picking up. Do me a favor and get him and Alicia for me, will you? I bet you'll find him up on the roof. I'll head downstairs and set up the training room. See you there in a bit. Oh, that's right. Open up the menu in your Legatus and you'll find a map of the station. Might come in handy if you get lost.
Jin hasn't changed a bit, has he? How long has it been since we last saw him? 2 years? Hey, remember when Dad was in the hospital and Jin came to take care of us? His cooking wasn't the greatest, but when you think about it, Jin's always been there for us. We gotta find some way to make it up to him.
Thank you.
do for you today? Let's have a chat.
You guys need something?
Jin was trying to reach you earlier, Dad. He told us to bring you down to the training room.
Uh-huh. So that's the call you ignored earlier. So, what's the matter, Dad?
Look, if I've never changed your diapers, you don't get to call me Dad. And neither do you, Akira. Just keep it professional. It's Captain here. I'm sure Jin can handle your training on his own. There's nothing I can teach you that he can't.
Aw, he's just acting tough. You guys know he's just worried sick about you, right?
Alicia, why do you keep doing that? What?
Considering we're gainfully employed adults, shouldn't our captain take more responsibility for us than our father?
It's gonna be fun having you guys around.
Anyway, you two report to Jin for your training. Tell him I'm busy.
That goes for me too. Sorry. But make sure Jin teaches you a lot, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am? You don't have to keep it that professional. I mean, we're all on the same team now, after all.
Yes, ma'am. I mean, thanks. Alicia seems nice, and she sure seems to get along well with Dad. I mean, the captain. Seeing him here with Jin and Alicia, it's a side of him I've never seen before. It feels weird.
There you are. Ready to train? Wait, where's the captain and Alicia?
Oh, the captain said you could handle it.
That guy's more sensitive than he looks. Oh, well, that's not a bad thing, I guess. All right, I'll run you through the basics. Before we continue, strap this thing on your back. Looks like it fits. That's your Legatus cradle.
Neuron regulations say to keep your Legatus stowed in that cradle when you're not out in the field. And here's your integrated reality imaging system, Iris. You'll forget how you ever cracked cases without it. All right, let's start with an easy one. Point your Iris at the computer terminal over there.
Iris startup. Information display.
Find it okay? All right, now boot up the terminal and try out a training program. It's a self-guided
display.
All right, let's begin.
Iris,
hit the target the old-fashioned way. No Legion. Great. Hit a target from behind, and you'll do more from behind. That right? That one hit a lot harder than usual. That's a critical attack. You can also aim for the head if you want to do critical damage. Go for critical hits whenever you can, and battle will go a lot more smoothly. That's all for this program. What's next? Let's begin. Okay, attack the enemy with your Legion. Your Legion will attack automatically if you send it out or get it close to a target. Take it out. Not bad. That's all for this program. What's next? All right, let's begin. You can use your Legion's astral chain to bind targets. Move your Legion around the target and try to wrap it up in your chain. That'll keep it still for a while, and you'll be able to pummel it while it's temporarily defenseless. It doesn't actually hurt, so it makes a good way to subdue fleeing suspects, too. That's all for this program. What's next? All right, let's begin. Here's something cool you can do with your Legion's astral chain. First, watch the target for a sign that it's going to charge. When it does, move your Legion and try to stop it with the chain. You can stop it with the chain and throw it back where it came from. Nice work. You're a natural. That's all for this program. What's next? That'll do for today.
Attention, Neuron officers. The police have requested Neuron's assistance. Please report to the command room. Repeat. The police have requested Neuron's assistance. Please report to the command room.
Well, looks like it's time for your first assignment. I'll go on ahead, and don't keep us all waiting, guys.
It figures we'd even transferred to a new department together. It feels kind of weird to be saying this to my own brother, but, well, I gotta say, it's nice working with you. It's gonna take a while to get used to all this, but I'm sure we can show Dad that we're up to it. If we work hard, I know he'll come around in no time.
You're late, newbie.
Now that everyone's here, let's begin. The police in Central City, in Zone 36, have requested our help with a case. About an hour ago, an unusually large number of gates opened up along Grand Avenue. A lot of gates means a lot of redshift. The local police are doing the best they can to handle the aberrations. But, again, we're looking at way more gates than usual. To say they have their hands full is an understatement. Gates don't just appear like this without a Chimera around somewhere. Not in these numbers. There are only 5 people on the Ark who stand a chance against Chimeras, and they're all in this room. That's why the regular police need your help. Get out there, find the Chimera, and take it down. I'll let the captain fill you in on the operational parameters.
Roger.
We don't know what this Chimera is capable of yet. You'll have your legions with you, but still, keep your guard up. But don't forget, we can't risk letting any of you go through the gate after it either. Do whatever you can on this side, okay? That is all.
You're on. Move out.
Roger!
Everyone's here. Let's get something straight. We don't know what the hell we're gonna find out there. Okay, first things first. We'll meet up with the police and get as much info as we can. If we happen to meet our mystery Chimera, you leave it to me, Alicia, and Jin. Got it?
Roger.
Roger.
Hey, you two. I can't hear you.
Well, Jin already put us through the training, so I thought maybe we could...
No way! You two are to gather information. No heroics. Captain's orders. Is that clear?
But...
Hey, come on now. Maybe the captain is a teensy bit overprotective. But You're new, and if you bite off more than you can chew, we're all in trouble. It's the right call.
Roger, Captain.
Okay, great. All right, Neuron, let's roll. Let's get to work. Listen up. We've got nothing to go on right now except that our perp is probably a Chimera. If it is, we need to know as much as we can before we engage. Time to look for clues. You know what that means. Iris is on, people. First, let's see if the security cameras caught anything useful. Check their hologram playback.
Hey, did you hear me?
Iris, start up. Information display.
I don't like it, man. I mean, who do they think they are, barging in on our scene like that?
Shh, keep your voice down. It's those guys, right? From the basement at HQ? I don't know what they call it. Neutron or something? Neuro, that's it.
Never heard of them. Whoever they are, they need to step off quick.
No argument there. Coming around our scene, questioning us like we're regular civilians. What? Someone got dragged through the gate, and by a giant, shadowy hand? Who believed that nonsense?
You're telling me. This is nuts. A whole lot of witnesses say they saw it, though. There's gotta be some explanation.
And the red matter. I think we can say this isn't a human handprint. So if it's a Chimera we're after, it's one with giant hands. Think you got enough clues yet? Come on back and let's talk them out.
Display.
Looks like you gathered plenty
Iris,
of information.
Shut down.
But let's see how well you grasp the situation. Investigative ability is important, even for Neuron, so don't expect me to go easy on you. What can you tell me about the physical characteristics of the Chimera that caused this mess? That's right. I know you saw that great big handprint. Big handprint, big hands. So why'd the Chimera come here? Sightseeing, or do you have a better guess? Right. People don't just get sucked into gates all on their own. That's a Chimera's job. So that's everything we know. Now comes the hard part.
Iris, startup.
There's no doubt we're dealing with a Chimera here. A Chimera with giant hands shows up, wrecks the bridge, grabs a civilian, and takes him somewhere. Lucky for us, Chimeras tend to leave behind tracks that legions can find.
Iris,
rookies,
shut down.
Finding those tracks is your job. Got it? You remember the giant handprint you found? Go see if your Legion can find anything over there.